Patterson Hall was built in 1958 and houses 127 students. The building was named after Harry W. Patterson, a 1909 graduate of Norwich University and civil engineer and a trustee.